In today's video, I'm going to show you how to generate Floyd's triangle. So, what is a Floyd triangle? A Floyd triangle is a right angle triangular array of natural numbers. It is named after Robert Floyd. It is defined by filling the rows of the triangle with consecutive numbers, starting with 1 in the top left corner. It goes like 1, and the second row it will be 2, 3. Then on the third row it will be 4, 5, 6. On the fourth row it will be 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and so on. That is what a Floyd triangle is. So, moving on to the MATLAB code, it is a very simple code. You are just generating the numbers and you are just defining on the which row it should be printed. So, at first I will be taking input from the user on how many rows should be there in the Floyd triangle. After this, I have set the variable x as 1. This is because I have told you that the Floyd triangle begins with the number 1. After this, I'm just defining two for loops in which one for loop acts for the rows and other for loop acts on to the current row. That is, one for loop will be printing all the numbers in a certain row, and the other for loop will be responsible for printing all the rows. So I am writing the first for loop for defining how many rows should be there in my Floyd triangle. In the second for loop, I am printing all the numbers that are present in the current row. That is, it prints all the numbers in the current row, meaning that if the code is printing the first row, it should only print 1 in that row, and in the second row it should only print 2 and 3 and not any other number. So it goes like, for j is equal to 1 is to I, f printf percentage d x, and the next line x is equal to x plus 1. The number goes on increasing, right? So fprintf slash n, that is to print the numbers row by row, means line by line. So that's all for this code. Now let me run this code to show you how it will be taking number of rows as 1. So it should give only 1. So now I will print number of rows as 2, should 1, yeah, in the next row it's 2, 3. Now I am printing Floyd triangle for 10 number of rows. Yeah, it has printed a big triangle, which is ranging from 1, and the last number is 55. You can confirm this using in your MATLAB. Okay. If you have any queries, please feel free to ask in the comment section. Thank you.